Alright, y'all. I decided to spice it up a little bit. Today we got the 10 most annoying things in DTA 5. Starting with number 1. It ain't in order or whatever, but have you ever been doing a heist, a random heist? You're trying to get some money, you're trying to get paid, and your teammates are the most brain dead, like, NPC players ever. As you can see, I'm right there in Cayo Perico trying to get some money, man, trying to get my bread up, getting shot by the helicopter and stuff. Look at my man right here. I don't even know who shot that gas tank, but look at him. Look at him. Someone come look at this. I don't know what he doing. I was like, yeah, that was practice. This is the real version right now. You know, my dude just, he ain't trying right now. All right, this time we for sure go. Wait, what happened? What? Oh my God. My dude decided to go play outside, and he just leave the mission. You know, it's like we weren't going to finish anyway. All right, we got number 2 coming up. As you can see, I was looking at the slam van looking so scrumptious. I was like, ooh, I wanted to get that. I kind of low-key want that slam van. But I was saying, number 2, spinning the wheel and getting complete booty, bootylicious trash ass things. Like, look at this. At least, I mean, money pretty good, but look. A discount? Like, Alicia's travel? Like, bro, I have not bought one single thing from Alicia's travel, bro. Like, really? All right, starting with number 3, we got the NPCs completely running into you on purpose. Look at me just speeding right there. Look, yes, look. Why would you just decide to make a random U-turn right there and flip over my car? Like, these NPCs be doing it on purpose. I'm telling you. Right here, like, I was under combat. Like, I was in a heavy fight with some random person. Look, I was just trying to make my way over there. Look at these cops, bro. Look at these NPCs just crashing into me for no reason, bro. Like, what? Do they hate me? Like, what do I do, bro? Like, look, another example of NPCs being literally brain dead and crashing into you on purpose. So I would just look at this. Look, you know how many times I got run over, bro? It gets me killed in this game. Like, it's kind of annoying. I ain't gonna lie. Like, why, bro? But look, he gonna get hit. Watch. It kind of helped me out. See, let's go. Thank you, NPC. Please keep hitting more people. Like, wait, what number we on? Oh, yeah, number four. Getting killed by off radar players. See, I was just minding my business. My man just decided to pop out of the bush, like, on some guerrilla warfare shit, bro. Like, really? Look, here we go. Look, another example off radar. Look. Just like a car off radar. I don't even know where he came from. Like, why are you running me over? Like, I'm trying to enjoy, like, some chill sessions of GTA. See, he just ran me over, for, like, for no reason, man. For no reason. Look, another example of off radar. Look, I'm just trying to chill my Theodore Roosevelt car. Look. Look at this try hard. I don't even know where she came from. Like, leave me alone, bro. Let me just whip my little car. Starting with number 5, here we got me and my friend just whipping a couple Nissans. A little Nissan right there, chilling. Number 5, oppressors. I know everyone that has played DTA has got killed by oppressors. Look at this. I was just chilling right there, minding my business. Look. You're weird, bro. Like, why? We have done nothing to you. All right, number 6 on the list is phone calls. Like, it literally be like when I'm trying to do something, they decide to just randomly call my phone. Like, as you can see, I'm calling my car right there. I'm just trying to whip my form, like, trying to call my mechanic. Like, hey fool, bring me my car right now before I kill you. Like, I'm just calling my mechanic. Look, yeah, right there. Click. No, not that. Yeah, right there. Look, I want my DeVista. All right.
I'll get back to it then.
Yeah, get back to it, bro. Before, look. I don't know where this big jelly bean decided to call me. Like, Lester, hop off my nuts, bro. Like, you've been calling me every day for the past 365 days. Like, he literally be calling me, like, in the most random times. Like, I pick up his calls. The next thing you know, he calls me again. I'm like, bro, stop calling me, bro. You in love with me? Look, and look at this, Yusuf Amir. Like, bro, can y'all please stop calling me? I'm not trying to do the missions. I'm just trying to chill. My dude yapping, bro. He yapping up a storm over here. Like, no, I don't want to buy your little thing. No, I don't want to do your missions. Please leave me alone, please. I'm just trying to look at the cars and golly, I'm about to cry. All right, number 6 on the list, we got nighttime. I don't know if it's just me, but I hate nighttime in DTA. Like, I can't even see, like, people. Like, I don't know if I'm becoming blind or, like, I can't see good, but nighttime, bro, I just don't like it, bro. Especially when you do missions, like, you just be getting killed by the most random things. Like, you can't even see him. Like, you can see in this clip right here, like, I'm just like, driving my little plane, having fun. I just don't mess with nighttime. I don't know if it's just me or I'm just weird. I prefer when it's daytime. Like, I can see everything. Like, the beautiful sun out. Like, it look good. Like, you can see everything. Like, nighttime, it's just not for me. I think I'm just scared of nighttime. I ain't gonna lie. Next up is number 7. We got number 7 right here. The most annoying thing has to be getting your tire shot. Like, look at me just sliding everywhere. Like, slip and slide. Look. Like, when they be shooting your tires, I know they have bulletproof tires, but still, like, it's so annoying. My car to be on left and right. It be doing bicycle kicks. It be doing front flips, back flips. It be doing everything. Like, you see, look, I'm sliding everywhere, bro. These cops chasing me. Like, especially when you're doing a mission and, like, you trying to get away and they shoot your tires. GG's, bro. You might as well just leave because, you know, they finna kill you. But as you can see, yeah, I'm driving kind of good because, you know, I'm a pro NASCAR driver or whatever, you know. Grew up in the driving family, but yeah, I'm gonna have to say tires. When they shoot your tires, so annoying, I ain't gonna lie. Alright, coming at number 8 is gonna have to be people with loud mics. The players with the loudest mic in history, like, they gonna be playing music, they gonna be like screaming, yelling in the mic. You hear their mom in the back make a stew, like, you can hear all that. Like, I don't know what they be doing with them mics. They just be like farting, queefing. You can hear kids on the background, like, they getting whipped because they didn't put the Lego pieces up. Like, it'd be crazy, bro. It'd be, like, insanity. One time I was playing GTA, I heard, like, a mom come in and, like, just slapped the hell out of his kid. I ain't gonna lie. It was kind of interesting. But not for real. This is what it'd be sounding like, though. Number 10 is getting your car stuck. I don't even know how I got my car here, but just getting your car stuck in general, it's a pain. Like, you just gotta sit there looking dumb. Like, look at me right there, look. I'm trying to shimmy my car out. It almost went in the water, look. I'm over here struggling, fighting for my life. Trying to make it out of here. Can't go up there. Oh no, watch out for the water. We do not want to put the car in the water, man, obviously. Look, can't even get up there. Might as well, let me just go in the water. Alright, you can see me right there trying to get that car, that beautiness. I'm trying to take it to the docks for some money. I'm trying to make money, you know. The exotic export list, yep. Oh, I'm going to just hit that ramp. Yeah, why not? Ooh, we out of here. Guess what? No, we not. We going to get stuck. Nice. I don't know why the hell they put that ramp right there, but yeah, as you can see, my car's stuck, and I'm fighting for my life to get out, but I can't. Like, getting stuck, bro, is worse than kidney stones. Alright, look, I put my itemizer out. Trying to move the car around, try to not get it stuck. Move it off the bleachers. Look. It's destroying the car. Like, it's unfortunate. If I didn't have an itemizer, my car would have been stuck here. No more money for me. And I'm breaking off the car. Look. Alright. Another annoying thing is getting orbital. Getting orbital is literally worse than getting hit by lightning. Literally. Getting struck by lightning. Like, I'd rather get struck by lightning. Like, getting orbital is no joke. Like, I was in the RC tent because I already knew I was going to get orbital. I already knew it. My man was over there to do some shiesty stuff. See? Getting orbital, bro, is not fun. That's annoying. All right, another annoying thing is NPCs with aimbot. Like, they be having the most good aim.
Oh.